May 18, 2014, visiting the Temple of Zeus, Athens, Greece.
Gave them light in the interior. This temple was having double row of columns all around. The Parthenon has one row of columns all around. This was double, and on the one end, the east and the west, it was triple. You see, 1, 2, 3 rows. That's why they called it a forest of columns. So now look, the one that has fallen down, this fell down 1858. Because of a very strong wind. So it fell down. The rest of the columns were gone to make other constructions. And you know the activity. And see how it's made the column. As if it's a loaf of bread that you call the cutting. And there is a hole in the center where they were putting iron and lead and they were keeping the two pieces together. What they are doing now at the Acropolis is instead of iron, they put titanium. The space metal that does not corrode. This is something, because you asked me what they are doing. This is an extra job that they are doing now. It takes them very long, and of course it is very expensive. So inside there was the huge statue of Zeus, also gold and ivory, like I showed you the picture over here.
Hi, man.
And then, in 5-10 minutes, I have to call Alexander because we are late. We will cross the road. You will cross the road. The bus will be on the opposite side, yes? But by the traffic light. Remember the Greeks, the way they drive, yes?
Somebody wanted to put
it. No, it's just the number of, the words. Not expensive, there were too many only, this is the only thing, but because there were triple on one side,
guardian,
the other, and then
to prevent people from climbing over.
But the number is not low, symbolic number. So, this is no, they don't have it on this picture. Similar, all the ivory, yes.
Column collapsed due to the strong wind.